gloves is a red, violets are blue. My heart is dead, I'm such a fool. Why did I fall for you? I gave it all for you.
Hey Google, stop. It's 5:02. It's cold. It's 5:05 in the morning, and I'm gonna start getting ready. I have to be really quiet. When I wake up, the first thing I do is either light my candle or something. Oh, problem. Day after break. Hot. God damn. My Scentsy on.
Not a morning person.
It's like it is 5:09 in the morning. Get to school at like 8. What time did I leave it again? Kind of forgot. Here's what I use. It's nothing special. So after I finish that, I put on these two sprays in the morning and night. Now, at this time, I usually make my bed so I'm not tempted to go back to sleep. It's not the best, but it's the morning and it doesn't matter. An outfit for school. Okay, so I don't know what to wear today, so I'm gonna check the weather. It's gonna be 38 degrees and 7. Okay, I think I'll wear this white sweater from Pink, of course, with leggings. Yes. Black leggings, awesome from Pink. Fuzzy socks. And I don't know what shoes to wear. I'm gonna wear these bands. Yeah. So, time to change. Well, I don't look good, but like it's something. So now I'm gonna put on my shoes and socks. So here's the fit. The leggings and the shirt is from Pink. I already said that in the closet. The socks are, I don't know, my mom got them. Vans are from Vans. Now this is the time I would like put on deodorant, perfume, do my hair and makeup. I'm wondering, I use this deodorant. My nails are so messed up. But like, whatever. In the morning, I just do like a normal hair makeup routine. I don't do much, but I sit on the ground because I don't have a chair for my vanity yet. But I'm using my big mirror, and I usually place on like normal sound music, so I don't wake up the whole family. Well, just my mom and my brother. So let's get on and I straighten my hair in the morning. I wait for my straightener to turn on and usually check my social media like Snapchat, TikTok, Instagram, YOLO, any all of that, Pinterest, Twitter. And all my social media is in the description down below, so make sure to go follow me on all that. So I just got done straightening my hair. Now I'm just brushing it out. I don't straighten like that good, but like it's not even straight, which I redo. If you hear that noise in the background, it's my dog waiting to come inside, which I'll go let him inside right now when I put this stuff. Next thing I'll do is my makeup. Cookie! Hey baby, good morning. I don't do a whole lot of makeup. And then the background's my mom, so. Okay, the first thing I do will be concealer, blend it obviously, and then I'll do eye, blush, mascara, lip, chapstick, lip gloss, etc. Okay, after I finish my makeup, I usually just put on my glasses, and what do I do next? Oh, I get my lunch, eat breakfast, pack my backpack, put on perfume, etc. So I'm gonna pack my backpack first. Also, I need to put on my So it's next semester and I have a whole new schedule. I only have like 2 different classes. But like, you can't see where I go to school, but you can see my puppy. So now I'm just gonna pack my backpack for school. And I already packed my lunch the night before. So that'll be great. Well, I packed up my backpack, and the last thing I put in there is my AirPods in this front pocket, so I know where they are at all times. But now I gotta go and eat breakfast, get my water bottle ready, get my lunch, and then I can be, and then I have some free time to play on my phone, check social media again. But then after all that, I have to go to school. I have to go to the bus. I also gotta put on perfume. I think I'm gonna go and get that glamorous, one of those pink perfumes from my bathroom. One. So I'm using this perfume. So I'll open my backpack. And it is 5:45 in the morning. Got my water bottle. And then I'll be out of my room, but I'll probably come back. Also, I gotta get this gift card for my friend. So I'll go ahead and quickly put that in my ID badge. Never mind, I'll just put it in this pocket.
Yeah. Yeah. No, I
made it to the kitchen and I'm just sitting my stuff down right now.
Thank you.
Save the turtles. Now at this time, usually just eat breakfast and drink some water and play on my phone. Okay, so I just finished breakfast and I'm full, so I'm gonna rebrush my teeth and do all that stuff and do my barely do my dishes, just put it in the sink. Before I do that, I'm gonna get my lunch. I don't eat much for lunch, so just barely anything in there. Everything's good. I'm gonna fill this up with more water. Follow me on TikTok. Okay, that's enough.
Gotta rebrush my teeth.
It's already 6 in the morning and my butt is starting to rage. If you break something again, I'm gonna laugh. I finished brushing my teeth and now I have free time to do whatever I want. So now I'll just be like on my phone playing. Okay, so I usually put on my beanie. No!
Devin, shut up!
See how it looks first. If it doesn't look good, I don't wear it. I don't think it looks good, so no. I'll see you when I go to the bus stop, which I'm gonna switch over on my phone.
So I got my backpack on, ID badge, put on the hoodie because it's cold, and then yeah.
Guys, so I just got back from school and I hope you liked the video and Merry Chrysler!
So I'm on my phone right now, and we're about to leave to go to the bus stop, me and my brother. So I'm gonna lock up the house and get my stuff ready to go.